T-Mobile has captured the crown as the best 5G network.
T-Mobile and Sprint came together, and we've created this powerhouse company.
With a $40 billion investment in network well underway.
The 5G network, foundational layer of what we call extended range. 305 million people now covered. With an ultra-capacity network. 200 million people covered by the end of this year. Of course, we're not stopping there. We'll be at 300 million as we go through the next couple of years.
We are now building 5G for all. And that means everyone, from big cities to small towns.
We're taking our 5G network to a level that others simply can't follow. T-Mobile is now America's 5G leader, the fastest, biggest, and most available 5G network in America.
Welcome to the future.
Hello, and thank you for having us here today. It's great to be back with you, even though remotely, to update you on our network journey and the incredible progress we've made since closing on our merger with Sprint last year. This is an exciting time as we accelerate into the 5G era. And it's more clear than ever how critical connectivity is to nearly every aspect of our lives. Every single day across the country, Americans increasingly depend on their ability to connect to the internet for communication with family and coworkers, for healthcare, schooling, entertainment, and just so much more. We believe that everyone should have the opportunity to fully participate in today's data and information-fueled society. And our merger with Sprint was critical to achieving that goal. The unique combination of assets from our merger is accelerating a 5G network that businesses and consumers all across the country are now benefiting from. The innovation that 5G is bringing is remarkable. From gigabit speeds and ultra-fast response times to true mobile broadband coverage that spans the US and serves Americans nationwide. Today, we're seeing T-Mobile 5G power everything from connected cars to connected farms, to industrial robots and virtual reality college campuses. At T-Mobile, we're working to build the best 5G network in the US. And we are well into our $40 billion investment in network and services. And we're aggressively driving the pace of 5G innovation, bringing real and meaningful competition to the marketplace. As many of you know, we built our 5G plan from the very beginning using a multi-band dedicated spectrum strategy. Around the globe, 5G in low and mid-band frequencies is the standard, with mid-band being the sweet spot for coverage and capacity. At T-Mobile, we're using our spectrum assets to build a multi-lane 5G superhighway. The foundation is fresh, low-band 600 megahertz spectrum with a deep layer of mid-band 2.5 gigahertz spectrum that's topped with millimeter wave for capacity where it makes sense. And we recently enhanced our mid-band spectrum position with the acquisition of 40 megahertz of C-band spectrum in major urban and suburban areas, home to nearly 225 million people. We're putting these spectrum assets to work by building the densest, broadest 5G network in the country. And our speed of execution has culminated in T-Mobile now offering America's largest, fastest, and most reliable 5G network. Today, extended range 5G using our 600 megahertz spectrum covers 305 million people across 1.7 million square miles nationwide, including Puerto Rico. This is the largest FDD 5G network in the world, bringing 5G to nearly everyone in the country, and we're ensuring rural America is not left behind. On top of this, we continue to roll out ultra-capacity 5G using our mid-band 2.5 gigahertz spectrum at an unprecedented pace, adding massive capacity to our network. Today, ultra-capacity 5G covers 165 million people. We're on our way to reaching 200 million people covered by the end of this year, and nearly 90% of all Americans by the end of 2023. we have a major head start in the US with our mid-band spectrum rollout. And we continue to pull away from the pack with the pace of our build and the performance of our network. 9 independent network reports this year have confirmed T-Mobile is number one in 5G speed and availability. PC Mag is the most recent to confirm that T-Mobile has the fastest network in the country, citing our mid-band 5G spectrum as having completely changed the game in just 1 year. For iPhone customers, T-Mobile continues to be the ultimate destination. According to Ookla, T-Mobile is the fastest network for iPhones. And the new iPhone 13 lineup includes a new T-Mobile ultra-capacity 5G indicator for our customers, so they can see when they can tap into our ultra-capacity 5G speeds. When it comes to the speed of our 5G network, it's just getting even faster. We're increasing from using 60 and 80 megahertz channels to 100 megahertz channels of 2.5 gigahertz spectrum. And we're working with the world's leading device manufacturers, as well as global infrastructure partners such as Ericsson and Nokia, to make sure we keep pushing the pace of 5G innovation, rolling out the most advanced technologies in wireless. Together, we've developed higher bandwidth, more spectrum-efficient radios and devices that support 5G carrier aggregation and massive MIMO. And we're working to deploy voice over NR, which has the benefit of moving to an all 5G architecture with no dependence on the legacy LTE network, allowing us to bring even faster and richer 5G experiences to our customers. These assets, coupled with the scale of our 5G network, have enabled T-Mobile to go even bigger after new opportunities, including disrupting the status quo for millions of people living in rural America, who for decades have dealt with subpar internet access. Tens of millions of Americans live in small towns, but at a time when fast, reliable internet service is critical, more than a quarter of our rural neighbors have had no way to get high-speed internet at home or for their business. And nearly 40% of rural Americans who do have broadband live in areas that before now had only one provider. Lack of choice and competition has led to high prices, poor service, and some of the unhappiest customers in America. Only cable TV customers are less happy than traditional ISP customers. The sheer size and geography of our country makes running fiber to each and every home an insurmountable task. And it has left small towns and rural areas behind for decades. But with 5G, we're able to unlock massive network capacity to deliver fixed wireless access to homes across the nation, including in small towns and rural areas. We've wanted to serve rural America for years, and now we have the spectrum and scale to do so, bringing real choice to these communities. With fixed wireless technology, we can truly take on traditional ISPs and cable providers in a meaningful way, giving millions of Americans real choice and competition for reliable and affordable broadband. Today, T-Mobile home internet is available to more than 30 million households. That's almost a quarter of all homes in America, which now makes T-Mobile the country's fourth largest internet service provider in terms of coverage. Since we launched this service, we've seen tremendous demand, and we're on track to serve 500,000 home internet customers this year. Meanwhile, in the enterprise space, we put our 5G network to work for businesses at a time when remote work is so vital. Our home office internet is empowering workers to connect from virtually anywhere. It provides a dedicated home connection for remote workers, and it covers more than 60 million households. As we move into this 5G era, we see even more opportunity to unleash connectivity in ways that just haven't been possible with prior generations of technology. Over a year ago, we reached a massive milestone, being first in the world to launch a nationwide standalone 5G network. And today, T-Mobile continues to have the only nationwide standalone 5G network in the US. Standalone 5G is the future of wireless, eliminating the need for an LTE anchor connection, so 5G can reach its true potential With standalone 5G, we can unlock new applications using network slicing and advanced radio technologies. Connected vehicles, industrial robotics, supercharged IoT, mobile applications using mixed reality, plus so much more. They're all being built on this foundation. In the large enterprise space, we're helping customers gain value from emerging technologies such as private 5G networks and mobile edge compute. Today, we're running trial programs with major enterprises in these areas, including 12 of the Fortune 50. All of these new products and services require a 5G network with capacity and broad reach, one that can support all use cases, not just those in airports and stadiums and big cities, but use cases that drive powerful transformation across America. Building 5G for all is our mission at T-Mobile, and we're working to fuel innovation across the country to transform all industries, including those located in rural America that are so vital to our economy. We have a number of initiatives at T-Mobile to fuel this innovation and drive development. Last year, we co-founded the 5G Open Innovation Lab in Seattle with Intel, NASA, Microsoft, and others. And we've seen incredible development in emerging applications for edge computing, artificial intelligence, and much more. We also run a highly successful T-Mobile Accelerator program, which to date has worked closely with 75 young companies, building everything from mixed reality applications for classrooms to breakthrough biomedical monitoring technology for the digital wellness industry. In addition, we continue to invest in early and growth stage companies through our multi-million dollar, multi-year T-Mobile Ventures Fund. All of these programs give entrepreneurs and developers direct access to T-Mobile engineers and business leaders to help them develop, test, and bring to market new 5G services and products. This past year, we've seen some incredible work, from a new driverless car launching on our 5G network in Las Vegas, to a T-Mobile 5G-powered virtual reality lab that's revolutionizing learning for pre-med students at Fisk University, a top-ranked HBCU. Our goal with these initiatives is to create economic value using T-Mobile's powerhouse 5G network as the foundation. And this kind of startup innovation is one of the many reasons we're working to build the biggest and best 5G network in the country. As we scale our 5G network, we continue to look for new ways to not only disrupt the industry, but to be a force for good. Connecting Heroes is one way we are serving first responders with our 10-year commitment to give all public and nonprofit state and local first responder agencies free smartphone service, including 5G access. We've also made a $10.7 billion commitment to Project 10 Million, a program with an audacious goal to help school districts ensure every student in the U.S. gets access to the internet connectivity they need to learn. This initiative offers free internet service and free mobile hotspots to up to 10 million eligible households over 5 years. This is an incredible initiative that is making a real difference for students in need. Take, for example, the work being done in LA, where the Mayor's Fund for Los Angeles, several community-based organizations, and Project 10 Million are working together to bring internet access to vulnerable young people, students experiencing homelessness, those in foster care, and youth with disabilities. We are now in the second year, and more than 1,000 school districts have already enrolled in the program, and thousands of families with qualifying students have signed up directly. Since the start of last year, we've already connected more than 2.5 million students with our Project 10 Million education programs. With T-Mobile and Sprint together, we are a bigger and better company with all the resources we need to bring 5G to all. We are building a supercharged 5G network that's first in coverage, first in speed, and first in reliability. What 4G did for the mobile economy, 5G will do too, but at a much greater scale and across all industries. And in the coming months, you will hear more from T-Mobile about the investments we are making to further unleash this innovation. With 5G, the possibilities are endless, and we believe firmly that no one should be left behind. We are proud to fuel breakthrough developments that are built upon a real and meaningful 5G network that spans across the US, lifting up all of our communities. Thank you for your time today.
Welcome to the future.